What was the order today regarding the Panaji police station?
Honorable Bombay High Court at Goa today has rejected the applications that were filed by the accused in the 2004 Panaji police station attack case. The Honorable Court has directed the special court to expedite the trial in the matter since there was prima facie evidence against the accused. Panjim MLA Babush Munsurat and his wife Jennifer Munsurat are the main accused in this case. Request was made by the advocate of the Munsurats to stay this order for 4 weeks so that they could approach the Supreme Court, but the Honorable Court declined to accept that request, while noting that the Honorable Supreme Court has said that cases against politicians need to be expedited. So now that the trial will start, I will be moving the lower court to seek to assist the prosecution in view of the fact that Babush Munsurat and Jennifer Munsurat are politically very well connected. It is pertinent to note that when then Law Minister Dayanand Narvekar was charged, the BJP had demanded and got his resignation. So they need to walk their talk now, and in this case they need to drop Babush Munsurat from holding any government post, and also Jennifer Munsurat, because since it was their stand that charge-sheeted politicians cannot be holding any government positions, they need to walk the talk now. But anyway, now the trial will start. I will seek the court's permission to assist the prosecution before the district court at Mafsa, where the trial will start.